Hell of a night for a story, isn't it? Well, sit her down, look at them stars, and I'll tell you what. South Heaven, way, way south now, there was this soul. Special, I mean to say. This soul came to hell just like a tune comes into your head. Nobody knew why or where from. All they knew, she had a score to settle. Now, demons not being the most creative types, they just called her the unknown. But hell is hell. Down there, they take away what you love most. Took her voice. For now, what you need to know is, she won't get back. Now this here's the Red Judge, ruler of the hells, the devil, with a capital D. The judge personally saw to the unknown, and just to make sure the unknown didn't cause any more ruckus, the judge locked her up tight with unbreakable magics. No way out. She was trapped, and she was down there a long, long time, just getting madder. Would have stayed there forever if I hadn't called. See, the thing is, just because the unknown couldn't break those magic gates herself don't mean they can't be broken. And just because Judge stole her voice don't mean she'd never sing again. Don't know why I'm so happy remembering it. Her coming to get me and all, but I am. It was like a storm coming from far, far away. And I felt it in the air. Hated them. We didn't need words. We understood each other without them. Guess it sounds like love at first sight, don't it? You see, the whole universe has a rhythm. Well, it's kind of my pulse. And when I'm with her, we sort of become one. Her music is my music. And my voice is her voice.
Destiny for you. You can't unlock an anguish gate without breaking a few monsters. Before we go on, let me tell you about sigils. You see, back in the day, there were seven archdevils that served the judge, the seven sovereigns. They did this silly little thing called a coup. Best to not dwell on it, but as punishment, they got chopped up and cast across the hells. Thing is, they only got mostly killed, you see, because the hate the dead seven held for the judge lived on. In the sigils hidden in the realms of torment. Whoever managed to best these torments and gain those sigils, why, they'd be walking away scot-free with infernal power. For most folk, that's just a temptation too great to pass up. Like I was saying, this tormented realm was formed by the death of Omducius, a fairly whimsical archdevil. As archdevils go, I suppose. Fella tried to march to his own drum, which is not really a winning strategy in hell. But what do you know? It worked for him. Whoever wanted to get past him, why, they need to overpower his music. And as you might have guessed, most souls just can't. So this realm was created by the death of Marbus, the most capricious, change-minded, flaky, and unpleasant, unstable member of the Dead Seven Archdevils. Folks here play by his rules and might find themselves stumped by his old switcheroo. That is to say, the devil forces changes on a soul, and you best not resist, but go with it. Heard the music now. There was still more to do. There you have it, folks. Unknown did it. This realm here was built by the expiration of Halfus. This guy, see, he didn't start out as an archdevil, no, more like an infernal cockroach, if I'm being charitable. But he was smart, and above all, greedy. This fella collected powerful relics, and with those, he rose up to power. Now, you make some smart choices in his realm, for he will not let his power go easily. told you she'd sing again. Killing that bit of the judge gave her some of her voice back. Gave us both a chance to get back what we'd lost. Rip it from the judge, a piece at a time. Judge didn't much care for that, though. So she called up the strongest devils to her throne. One after another, they came to form a council of war, they called it. Now, whether the council believed in us, in the threat we posed, I mean, truth is, not yet. We were still nobodies in Hell's eyes. Bottom line was, they were dealing with something angry, something that was coming for them, and something they did not know how to stop. Before anything, the judge wanted answers. You see, some poor devil once told the judge that he destroyed this old skull, ground him into dust. And just so we're being clear, that old skull is me.
Malachi, Malachi, you swore the skull had been destroyed.
Hell 101, lie. But don't lie to the judge. You gotta be done for that. Then again, this joker here, well, let's just say somewhere a village was missing their idiot. Nope.
This damned soul, the unknown, shall be your only war. My aspects will guard the other hand. She must never be allowed to reach the throne here in Shul. Never. Tell me you hear me!
I remember this place like it was yesterday. Wish I didn't. Meet the house. Cerberus and Orpheus. Behemoth came crashing down. Nightmare City.
Oh!
Judge's second aspect just waiting for us. The Judge is an awful soldier.
Getting warmed up.